So today we're going to be looking at the different types of valves that you get and how to open and close them. So here's a range of different valves. Obviously these aren't all of the different types of valves that are available in total, but it gives you a sort of a good idea. I'm just going to run through them with you and just show you how to make sure that your valve is open or closed, because a lot of customers which are DIY beginners aren't quite sure how to open and close a valve or how to be sure when the valve has been opened or closed. So generally, as a rule of thumb, if you have any sort of a valve with a handle on like this, you'll find that when the handle is showing in the direction of your pipe, because obviously either end will be a pipe, when it's showing in the direction of the pipe, then your valve is open, so the water will flow through. You can see there the hole all the way through. And when you turn it 90 degrees, just like that, and it will then close. So if your handle is going across your pipe, you can imagine it's blocking the water off and the water will stop flowing. So the same way with this, which is one of our small valves, which normally fits a quarter inch pipe, same way, the valve is now closed. If we put it that way in the direction of flow, then the valve will be open. On the other side, we have something like this, which is a PVC valve. This is a plastic valve, also works in very much the same way. If the handle is in the direction of your flow or the direction of your pipe, it's open, turn it 90 degrees, and you'll find that it's closed. Other valves that you get are something like this, which is a globe valve, which you just turn. You should turn it all the way open or all the way closed. It's all the way open now. You turn it in a clockwise direction to close it. And as you do that, there's a gate valve. It then closes, and then as you unscrew it, you'll see it will open up. So anti-clockwise is open, and then when it stops, it's all the way open. Clockwise will be closed, all the way closed. So generally, all of these rotating valves work on the same principle, and all of these lever valves work on the same principle.